If you were looking for another nice mindset card to use from time to time, just do not buy this. It's literally the worst one you can pick, and it's going to get you killed for using it over the other ones. I honestly just don't know what goes through their minds when they're making this stuff. To me, it just seems like they're just throwing whatever on the vehicle, not even looking to see how they designed things before to have consistency, and just calling it a day. It just feels really lazy.
I can't believe you bought that same bucket-ass car, man. Well, if it ain't broke, don't fucking fix it.
Running like a nigga, I hate the law.